Inserting a chip in the breadboard is easy if you're careful, but be sure you don't bend any of the pins. Line them up on one side carefully with the holes and use your thumbnail to insert the other pins carefully into the right spot in the breadboard. Then once everything is perfectly lined up, press it firmly into the board and you should have no problem. Once you're done, check to make sure that the pins are actually going into the holes on both sides.